I do struggle to comprehend emotions and feelings and women.